This is an inchworm. You can see why they call it an inchworm. That inchworm can really move. It's interesting because it has legs on the front and legs on the back, but no legs in between. We've all heard of an inchworm, but I'd never seen one up close before. And they really move quite fast.